have seen me being persecuted. So I need all of you right now to stand up and make your voices heard. Let them know that this conspiracy will not stand. Come on. Justice for Sammy. Justice for Sammy. Come on.
Not a lot of chanting right now.
That's it. Come on. What's wrong with you people?
There's not a lot of traction happening.
All right. Now, you know what? You know what? I'm not surprised. I guess the Yeehaws of Texas are not on my side.
Whoa.
That's fine. No. That's fine. I actually don't need you. What I need is justice. And if there was any justice in this world, I would be in that Money in the Bank ladder match. No. Actually, if there was any justice in the world, this briefcase would be lowered right now, and I would be handed that contract on a silver platter.
Right now.
You know what? That would be justice. And I will not let this show go on for one more minute until justice is...
What? Yes! Are you kidding me? I am... Yes! Oh, my! Finn Balor is here! I have missed that so much! So has the WWE Universe.
Sami Zayn is in shock. The first ever Universal Champion is back.
The man with 10 abs. Champion all over the world then again. The Prince, Finn Balor.
A two-time NXT champion who believes he has been cut from a different cloth.
Oh, it's beautiful. It is beautiful.
Leather jacket, coolest dude walking. And will beat your head in if he has to.
Finn Balor! Well, welcome back. I mean...
Oh, wait a minute. Finn Balor is back. Finn Balor planting Sami Zayn. Pat, can you believe Balor's here?
Balor's here and looking better than ever.
Zayn's driven into the turnbuckle. Finn Balor here to send a message.
Is the Balor Club on SmackDown?
Top rope for Balor. Coup de grace!
Yes, it is!
What did Sammy do? Why'd Sammy just get his ass beat by Finn Balor? I'm pumped for it. I'm happy about it. But why did Sammy just get beat up by Finn?
No conspiracy here. Finn Balor is back.
Poor Sami Zayn, talking about injustices against him in this business. And then Finn Balor makes a triumphant return, catches him off guard, and then ends him with a coup de grace. I heard his sternum touch his spine.